channel. Oh, I wonder who that could be. Come in.
Hi, Draculaura.
Oh, hey, Ghoulie. What are you doing today?
We're all going to Gloom Beach. Wanna go?
Well, of course. I would love to come. I've been dying to try the new swimsuit I got last week.
Mine's in the car.
Okay. 1 second. Here we go. Do you like it?
Ooh. It's freaky fabulous.
Aw, thanks, Ghoulia.
Let's get going.
Oh, 1 second. I forgot the sunscreen.
You mean the sunscreen.
Oh, thanks, Ghoulia. I keep forgetting. Wait for me.
Hey, Flutterific here. Today, we're going to be talking about Monster Hot Dolls. Monster High Dolls are so cool and fun. First of all, they're monster dolls. Regular dolls can only do regular stuff. But monster dolls can do regular stuff and monster stuff. Two options. If you haven't seen my first video that I did about these Monster High Draculaura, you should see it because it's fun. That's just the beginning. This is the Monster High update you're seeing. On Monster High Dolls and Pets. The first thing I want to talk about is Ghoulia. Ghoulia is very interesting to me. First of all, I like her hair. It's blue. There's one thing you need to know about Ghoulia. She's a zombie.
Zombie.
And she looks pretty smart, too. She is. She also has a friend. And his name is Sir Hootsalot, the owl. She has earrings, headband, glasses, shirt, stand, pants, gloves, shoes, and a necklace. Her owl's name is Sir Hootsalot, and you can easily try to put her on his, him on his arm. 1 second, let's see if we could do this. Ta-da! You could do that. She has a shirt, pants, of course pants, and a red brush because red is her favorite color. She also comes with a journal for you to read it. It says, Ghoulia Yelps, and you can even read. The second thing I want to tell you about that's cool is Draculaura Gloom Beach Doll 2011. Now stop right there because this is really cool. She comes with a brush, a stand, cool little flip-flops or sandals, a swimsuit, of course, a wrap, sunglasses, and also different earrings. And for extra, she also comes with this postcard. In fact, I'll read it to you. It's to Laguna Blue, down under the ocean. That's where it is. Dear Laguna, how are things doing down under? We totally miss you and think about you every time we watch someone wipe out on a wave you could totally do blindfolded. Anyway, can't wait to see you and catch up. Love, Eula D, which is Draculaura's nickname. The third thing that's really cool is this. Pets! These pets are way cooler than any regular pet because you can mix and match. You can make your own pet. They'll make your own pet. If you have all the pets and you really want a new pet to come out, you don't have to wait. If you get these make your own pets, you can totally build your own and you don't have to wait. I like building my own pets and improvising which one looks better. And having contests and stuff. You can have contests with your friends to see who built the great pet. Voila! Two great perfect pets! The fourth thing I want to show you that is the coolest thing ever that I am possibly going to show you today. It is Draculaura Originals Coffin! Now you're probably thinking, what can you do with a coffin? I mean, it's just a coffin. This thing is way much more than just another coffin. This thing is a coffin anybody would want to have. A blanket, a pillow. Draculaura is not included. It has an umbrella, stands with the umbrella that comes with Draculaura. And up here, I don't think if you can see that, but it has a little place for her pet to hang out. It has her diary with a little pen. So remember the diary that she came with, if you had her or anything? Well, guess what? You could be reading her diary while she's writing in her diary. You can read it while she's writing. This also comes with a pitcher. It also has a teacup in the plate. It has a curtain with ribbon to tie it. A flat screen TV that folds down to a sunrise channel. Sweet. This thing isn't just her bed cool coffin either. It's something more. And it's for you this time. Just open this up. Voila! Yay! It's a jewelry box for you. You can use it to put your doll's accessories in, like this hairbrush. Or you can use it to put your doll's pets in. You could even use it as your own jewelry box. Now, they don't just start you off with nothing and you have to put your own jewelry in it. They start you off with this cool bat ring. So then you can go and everything's right there. And if you want her to go to bed, you could go put that down here, lay her down, and then she's all ready to bed. But if you really want her to go to bed, lights out, you go, and there she is! In her coffin, sleeping. Well, that's it for today, folks. Be sure to watch my other video that I did, my full review on Draculaura. Another Flutterific video from me, Flutterific.